A Fayette County woman is hurt so badly during a robbery in this parking lot that she's still in the hospital 3 days later.
An 82-year-old Uniontown woman was in this Walmart parking lot when a white car pulled up next to her. A woman got out, hit and kicked the victim, and got away with her purse.
But it was still a forcible robbery from her purse, which did cause her some pretty significant injuries. I mean, she did fall and did have to go to the hospital.
In fact, she's still at Uniontown Hospital, recovering from a broken hip. Troopers reviewed surveillance tape and are getting it enhanced. Some pretty good descriptions from witnesses are helping police, who may be putting their suspect in handcuffs soon.
And I just spoke with the trooper who's investigating the case, and I'm pretty confident that an arrest is definitely going to be made in the case.
In Fayette County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.